Let's look at this question. Ganesh and Sharad were given a quadratic equation in x to solve. Ganesh made a mistake in copying the constant term of the equation and got a root is 5. Sharad made a mistake in copying the coefficient of x as well as constant term and got a root is 2. If later they realize that the mistakes they committed were only in copying the signs, find the difference between the roots of the original equation. Okay, let's go ahead and write down the original equation. The original equation would be ax squared plus bx plus c. But then I would also have to worry about the coefficient of x. So why do I have to worry about coefficient of x? I can take it as x square itself. And it's not that I'm saying x square cannot have any coefficient. I'm saying this b here is as good as b by a. And this c here is as good as c by a. So now I'm making the coefficient of x square as 1 and proceeding thereon. So b by a, I'm taking it as one variable only. So this is b. The equation that I'm, the correct equation will be x square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, wherein the coefficient of x square is dividing these two terms in case it exists. Anyway, let's work. Now we have Ganesh made a mistake in copying the constant term. So he wrote down x square plus bx minus c. This is what Ganesh did. And he got a root is 12. So if root is 12, so this should be 0. 144 plus 12b minus c should be equal to 0. Or c minus 12b should be equal to 144. Seems nice. What did Sharad do? He made a mistake in copying the coefficient of x as well as the constant term. So he got x square minus bx minus c is equal to 0. This is Sharad. And he got the root is 2. So 4 minus 2b minus c is equal to 0. Or c plus 2b is equal to 4. Okay. So now I can do this minus this. I can do this minus this. So I would get cc cancelled 2b minus 12b. So 14b is equal to 4 minus 144. Or 140. Sorry, minus 140. So b will be equal to minus 10. And if b is equal to minus 10, let me find out the value of c. C minus 20 is equal to 4. C should be equal to 24. Fine. So the original equation that we are dealing with is x square minus 10x plus 24 is equal to 0. This will break down into x minus 6, x minus 4. Finally, what did we need? Find the difference between the roots of the original equation. The roots are 6 and 4. The difference between them will be 2. Therefore, answer to this question will be option A.